So let's see what we can add to this outfit, shall we? Doesn't that instant stress it up just by that? And it's really important for you to wear the belt on your hip because that's the slimmest part of your body. So it's actually contracting attention away from your chest and your tummy area down to your belt.
Don't always flatter the larger tummy. If you have a fuller figure, keep your belts wide and low slung.
What you would have noticed is that every single top I've put you in has had absolutely no detail.
That's right.
Putting the detail in the accessories rather than the detail in the actual pieces. Actually, even gloves are an accessory. You know,